Come on, get that last one.
It feels absolutely amazing to be running, honestly. I can literally sprint. I can run in a curve. It's just not really as fast and not as efficient, and I definitely do get as tired very quickly. I've been hitting on my appointments. My recent one was just a few weeks ago with Dr. Lowe.
So we started running, we started picking up the speed. The biggest thing for him, that like his biggest complaint that he feels, is he feels like he doesn't have the strength to get that heel to butt for the sprint speed like we've talked about before.
My day-to-day routine is pretty structured. I lift and I go to rehab every day, pretty much, but Saturday, and that's just when our strength coaches, of course, and our trainers go to the football game, and I'm not playing, so I don't lift to rehab that day.
He's absolutely crushing it in the weight room with a strength coach. He comes in, does stuff with me 5 days a week. We work hard with single leg stuff, and the weight room kind of does double leg and is working on everything. We haven't really done a whole lot of agility or change of direction stuff. We've kept it pretty quiet. We've done a little bit of speed ladder just because he's got that itch to be a running back. And so I've let him kind of do a little bit of that, but everything's going well. Quiet knee, no crazy pain, no crazy swelling. Everything's been doing really, really well.
I definitely feel like my recovery is on track. I just hit 5 months this past September 11th, and yeah, I'm pretty ahead, actually. According to my trainers, they all like look at me like I'm a freak because they're just like amazed at what I can do.
For what you had done, you are flying like you have been since day one, okay? And so you could look a whole lot worse today and it's still end up.
Yeah. Okay.
The hyperflexion or the flexion back to normal we want to get, because that'll affect your speed.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we have to see that continue to get there. And if we didn't, I'd tell you, I wanted to put a scope in, get rid of scar and get it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. But I think let's take them off. Yeah. We'll just kind of keep pushing and see where we get as we start to add in more and more. Aggressive kind of stuff.
So hyperflexion, by that, what do you mean? Like
bending it all the way.
Bending it, okay, yeah. Kind of like
what? So that the top end speed, that sort of when you kick in the high gear speed, is a hyperflexion event of your, like if a 100 meter runner lost 10 degrees of flexion, they would be worth having in the race. Okay, and so we want that. You're going to run good because the extension's awesome. Okay, so but. Speed's a really important thing for you. And so, you know, I don't want to leave that not perfect, okay?
During this process is definitely not easy. As much as I've been killing it, for sure, I've definitely had not a setback that, you know, was major or not even, I wouldn't even say minor. I really just was having trouble getting my range of motion when I ran, when I would sprint or, you know, try to pick up speed. It was really hard for me to kind of get my trail leg up on my left leg, of course. And it was just a quick problem that, you know, took more practice, of course. But if anything, that was probably something that sent me back.
And when I get you up there, where do you feel it?
Right on here.
Okay. And then let it come out here straight. Let it rest just a second. Do a single leg squat for me. Show me the other side.
I am extremely motivated for next year. Let's just say 2023 is going to be an extremely big year for me. I have a lot of goals that I'm setting for myself, high goals. Astronomically high goals that I believe that I'm the caliber player, that I will be the caliber player to achieve. And I think my team will be good enough to help me achieve that as well. And I think that with the work of my trainers, strength staff, I will definitely be more than that, if possible. I definitely do feel like the sky is the limit for me, and I'm trusting God, and I'm putting all my faith in Him, and I'm going to make this happen next year. Next year, 2023, Big 12 year is going to be extremely big for me. I'm taking it over 100%.
Yo, yo.